heard them trying to figure out ways to go attack them, so I say, why don't we just jump on the train? Once they get to the bridge where they all were, we can jump off the train and just attack them. So that's what we did, and we won. So they're thinking about,
hold up, but I mean, like, did they do anything to try to harm me?
The Germans are... No, they didn't even have their guns ready, dude. The Germans weren't even ready for it.
What? Holy shit.
Dude, I know, dude.
Y'all, look, wait, are they still there?
No, we killed them. They're back at their base now. Oh, they haven't left in like 30 minutes due to that.
Alright, shit. Y'all,
what's still going on? Hmm.
I got my ammo tight right now, so if anything else happens, yo, I think they might want to come back over here, yo. Don't forget to lock this door, man. You're coming out here.
No, they're not going to come over here because it was over on the city. You might want to be right there.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was over. We'll catch a train, okay? Quick.
Yo, remember to put your piece away, Doug.
No, dude, they're scared of me. I got to have it out. Because they weren't expecting it. They go, holy shit, where'd that come from?
You sure about having your piece out, man?
What?
You sure about having your piece out like this?
Yeah, so do you want to ride this all the way to the German, halfway to the German, like, quarter to the German base and surprise attack them there? Come on, we gotta take it even a step further, man. Do this for the Jews that got taken away and killed. We can get captured, but that doesn't matter, because I would have done it anyway. And remember, we both have that pistol that they don't know about.
I guess you're right.
Think of it that way. Dude, if you stand on the seat...
Dude, I'm having some major lag, yo. Hold up. I'm cool. Yo, hold up, I'll sit there.
It's graffiti in one of the rooms. We're almost there, dude. It's a far distance. It could have been opposite direction, but I'm pretty sure it wasn't. Nope. Okay, fine, we get off here, I guess. No, get back on. Not close enough.
You gotta move, dude.
When you start... I know where the German base is, I saw it earlier. I was planning an attack, so...
Does it even let you get over through this tunnel on this train?
Dude, this tunnel.
Oh.
Obviously not. It just TP'd us off. Okay. Two walking, I guess. So, wait one sec. So they found a glitch. So it does go this way. Sense to go. Yep, this is the way. I can tell because this is where they have their airfield, which is near the base.
Oh, look, but what? You may want to watch it though when you're heading over here.
Oh, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Okay. Yeah, this is totally it. Cause I remember Oseli when we were doing the German. I was a German character. I'm a German character also, as you know.
Like, what were
We
the
went
bases
through
like?
here.
What were the bases like?
Okay, so look over there. See that right there? You see that right there?
Oh shit.
It's on the other side of this bridge. Oh fuck, I think we just went in a circle. Oh well. Okay. It must be. Let me look around here. So there's the little. Okay, I see where we are. We have to go across that bridge again. Dang it. I wish they'd make these train stops more visible, you know? Like, to know where that's gonna stop.
That's cool. We should be fine either way.
Okay, so yeah, this is the bridge that we crossed. So I think. Oh shoot, that means the German base is near the house, too.
Nigga.
Yeah, because it's in the countryside. I knew I saw it somewhere. Dude, it's near our base.
Yo. Yeah, that's what I was thinking of before. I went over there. Hold up. Yo, you gotta remember that
Okay,
this
you can't shoot
area
anything.
is owned by us. This entire area is our turf. This is
Okay,
Corleone turf.
so it's the Germans were like right behind this tower here. They had a tank. The guy I'm going off the tank made it, but the rest of them just got murdered like instantly. It was like a 1 minute
Hold up.
battle.
Wait. You're gonna need to watch out because their compound is gonna be a tough nut to crack, man.
No. See, this is a sound box. The voice box. Hear the conversation. And sometimes they're hilarious. No, that's not how something works, or.
Yo,
Okay,
sometimes
114
these people are
ammo, dude,
tripping,
that's
man.
fine.
Yo, dude, I'm telling you what right now, there's a lot less shit I gotta worry about now because now I don't have to deal with that fucking dude. What the fuck was it?
Really not.
Carl Artnett.
Carl Arnett?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I fucking hate that dude, man. That dude is a real talk. I learned a lot of shit from him, though.
That would make sense this way, right here.
Oh, yep. Yep, it's in this forest area.
Yeah. Just thought we were going to go that way, but okay. Shh, they could be scouting the air. You gotta be very, very sneaky.
Hold up. As a matter of fact, we need to have a two-man spacing. We'll have our guns out at the moment because we don't want to get caught. Yeah, shit that could get us all busted here, man. Real talk.
Hey, how you doing? Hey, how you doing? Hey, can I ask you a question? Can you tie shoes?
Oh shit.
This is like, it's OC, it is putting me on the edge of my seat. I don't know, they're going, ah. Get down, get down.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Is
Oh
their gate
shift, oh
open?
shift, not
I
just
think I see
control.
their gate open, dude.
Shh, don't yell, don't yell. I see it, just whisper. Yeah, there it is. And I
Okay,
don't
fine.
think they're in there. Shh, like, sound horrible. It's gonna be amazing. The one problem is they spawn there. Remember that. Young watch. Okay, there you go. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Quickly go to the left, quickly. Get a stand up and run to the left. There's gotta be a. Do you have a sniper?
No, I don't. I wish I did.
God fucking damn it. Let's see if there's one in the shop. How many reach marks do you have?
I got 920.
Wait 1 sec, let me check the shop. Okay, there's this one called the GEW, then something. Get that one, it's 600. It's a rifle. And then give it to me
What
as
about
like
the
a
Mosin?
sniper. That one, yeah, get that one.
Yeah, I
Then hand
got you.
it to me and I can snipe.
Yeah, hold up. I got you. purchase. Drop. Yeah, ticket. It's right there, man.
What's with the Russian accent?
Put down the weapon!
Stop now!
Put down the weapon! He just you don't stop, we'll shoot you.
I'm out! Okay, so this fucking dude, yo. Okay. Okay. Listen. We really need to be careful. Now. Okay, listen. We really need to be careful now. We really need to be fucking careful now, man. Holy crap. Bad intel. That motherfucker gave me some bad intel. Yo. Yeah, that motherfucker gave me some bad intel, man. Okay, yo, I need to go pick up my mate. Or my friend, actually. Wow, man, holy crap, this dude got me into some fucked up shit now, yo. Holy shit. I need to go find my friend.
It's me.
That's you?
Yeah. We just killed someone with a tank, so now we're driving it to the enemy. You wanna follow?
Hold up. Wait, you took his shit? Oh shit. Yo, I know, hold up, I need to go get this car inside my compound, hold up. Yeah, no problem, hold up, I need to go get this car inside, hold up. I got you. Dude, this nigga, man. Yo, this is going on to some real talk shit now, these motherfuckers need to be going, gone. Hold up, yo, I got you, hold up. Yo, I got you.
This only has one person, and I know how to drive a tank, sort of, pretty well. Okay, so
wait a minute.
Okay, make sure you guys have lots of ammo.
Yo, get inside, we got a storm, dude. Come on, get over here. We need to get the fuck inside, man. Shit. This nigga's on some rowdy shit, yo, I got this, so hold up. Fuck that, man. I'm getting the fuck in here, motherfucker. Boy shit. Yo, I got you. Hold up. Chill. Don't panic. Chill. I got this. Chill. You niggas are bugging. Yo, hold up. Why the fuck is that dude still outside? Dude, get in here, man. Yo, I got you, bro. Hold up. I'm gonna back this thing up for a moment because this thing is...
No, don't move. I need it as close to the edge as possible.
Why? What's going on?
It's easier to get out that way with a tank, trust me.
I'm not a part of the Red Army, I'm part of the Corleone Familia. Yeah?
They'll never know we took this tank, because technically he wants to tell them that we took the heavy metagaming. I mean, and breaking in LR. Because he wouldn't know that.
Hold up, wait a minute. We got this other door locked? Okay, hold up, let's chill in here for the moment, because we got that storm approaching.
Do you guys see a door right there?
No, I don't see it.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Yo, you got a gun on you? This dude have a gun? You don't have a gun? Yo, this dude should be armed.
Okay, I need both my guns.
I took a gun, but...
Oh, wait, I have a gun. Wait one sec. I'm gonna...
Take your time, hold up. Oh, nice, you got that other Mosin. Hold up. Yo, get that.
Okay, make sure you get that back though, but look at it. Wait till it.
Look at the bottom floor. Like bottom floor over here, dude. Right here.
And then push E. Over here. Wait till your mouse goes all the way there, and then push E, and it'll say take. Make sure you give that back though, alright?
I don't have it in my hand.
No, you got it. You just picked it up.
Yeah, go to F1, and then it'll just right click and say equip. Go to inventory. Then right click.
Okay, there you go, you got it.
Right click and to do the same thing as equipped is to get ammo to equipped and unequipped as many times as you want, and then make sure it says equipped before you close it, and then you'll have more ammo. Oh. I think it stopped. I don't see the stuff anymore.
Hold up. Yeah, wait, you got another gun already on you? Hold up. Wait, drop me the Mosin then. Drop me that Mosin because you got a SVT. This dude has a SVT. Sorry about that. But.
Someone move the tank, I'm stuck.
Yo, I got you, hold up.
Someone move the tank, I'm stuck.
Dude, wait, dude, hold up. Wait, I got you. Get it open, come on.
Okay, hold R.
Oh, shit.
Wait, hold R.
Yo, I need to get the fuck inside, hold up. Yeah, we're chilling in here for that moment. Wait, hold up, hold R to see your gun.
Yeah, there you go.
Don't forget to equip it, then unequip it to get yourself ammo.
Yeah, he did that, but that's all I'll do that. Open the hatch.
Dude, I can't open it because the fucking blizzard's out. You wanted me to go out there to kill your guys, man? The fuck? I got this locked for a reason.
Still there.
Yeah. That's why we're in here, what the fuck?
Oh,
nah, man.
It didn't hurt me. I don't know why. I don't think.
Yo, it takes a moment. It takes a certain amount of time. No. Dude, you're gonna watch. You're gonna see.
That took longer than usual. I'm at speed dying now.
We need all the fucking health we can, man. We're going up against these dudes.
Keep it up. So we can see so exactly when it stops, we can make a move, okay?
Sure it's not gonna fucking just come inside here? Fuck. I don't really trust that shit.
No, they won't be. Even in a tank, they would get hurt. I don't know why they would force it, because they would just die on the way here. We're a good distance. By the time they got here, they did do that. They would have died by now, you know? Let's see it clearing up. It's clearing up, guys. See the sun coming out?
Oh, yep. Looks like it.
Yeah. It's about to clear up. But right, back up, move. Okay, watch Elsa's team kill, so don't shoot when someone's in front of you, got it? The group, don't do that. Get stopped.
Okay, I'm gonna slow now.
Come on, I'm just following my lane. Alright.
Yo, hold up, you want me to leave this other car here?
Yeah, leave it there. I think you want your car to blow up again.
Nah, man, fuck that. We need to be able to have another way to go through.
You gotta make sure you keep up. I'm not gonna go too fast, but it's gonna go kind of fast.
Well, that. Make sure you get that Mosin ready with ammo and shit. Cause I'm pretty sure these dudes are gonna be around here pretty soon.
Tell me if there's a train coming to mine. Okay, I'm stuck.
Wait a minute. No. It's not coming. Go. Yo, watch it. Watch where you're going. It's cool. I still got a lot of health on me. So I ain't that bad.
Okay.
Let's go.
This is pretty intense, isn't it?
Hold up, I'm getting my rifle ready as well. Need to be able to snipe people, man. Do this shit. Hold up. Watch it. Watch when you're going up here. Get your gun set with R. Hold R. Hold R. Okay, nice.
I feel like teleport right now.
Yo, come on. No. Dude, just keep moving, man. You'll be fine. These dudes are not gonna fucking expect this shit. Yo, dude. Let's do this shit, dog. Watch this shit. Hold up, let's go. Oh, shit. This is gonna get real, yo. Yo, get that shit, yo. Hold up, no.
It's not firing, god dang it.
Hold up, wait a minute. Nobody's in it currently. Or that other one. Watch it. Yo, watch it, he's there, dog. He's inside, I think. Oh, shit. Hold up, wait a minute. Nobody's in it, and I don't think. Wait, stop. I got it. Hold up. Give me one moment. I think so. Hold up. Let's get this fucking thing over to the compound, man. Wait a minute. Check inside, though. I think there might be some guys in there. Yeah, there is. Watch it. They're there, dog. Yo, I got their shit.
He's dead?
Okay, hold up. Yo, come on, man, let's go. I got this shit, though.
I will take another tank.
As long as I'm still here, I'm cool. Get that other one, Doug. Yo, we're leaving. We're out, yo. We're out, yo. Real talk. Hold up. Yo, get out of the road, man. Get out of the road. Get them niggas, yo. Yo, get that commander, yo. Real top. Wait a minute, hold up. Yo, you're shooting at me? You're shooting at me? Chill. You better be backing up, home dog. I ain't playing that shit. I'm out, yo. Dude, yo, let's go. Fuck that. Dude, I'm out. Yo. I wasn't gonna try to shoot at him, but he fucking shot me, dog. I don't like that shit, yo. What's up? I still got my shit. Oh shit. Okay, fuck that. That bullshit. Hold up, yo, I got your back, hold up. I got your back covered. Yo. Yo, do what you gotta do, yo. I'm taking this one over here with me. Keep in touch, yo. Oh shit. Dude, I got their shit. Real talk. Real talk that. I need to get this tank inside, man. Oh shit. That's a whoa, that's a German, I think. Oh shit, nah. Yo. Ooh. You really thinking to get me with that? Yo, you know, nah, man, fuck you. Fuck y'all niggas, yo. That bullshit. I'ma get y'all niggas, yo. Fuck y'all niggas, right? Got you, bitch ass nigga. I'll get you, Ace Fonders. It's another mob boss. Oh shit. Oh crap. We got real talk. Oh shit, that's you? Oh shit, sorry.
Yeah, dude. No, we'll
oh my god.
Okay.
I thought, dude, another guy was trying to come after me. A guy named Ace Fonders. He's another mob boss. Sorry about that. Another guy named Ace Fonders was trying to come after me. He's another mob boss. Oh shit! Dude, he's got a rocket? What the fuck, dude? This nigga is bullshitting. Bullshit. Coming on bullshit. Come on, man. Fuck. That's some bullshit, huh? I call bullshit. Is that a Russian? I think I just saw a Russian. Oh, that is a Russian. Yo. The fuck, the tank's gone. Oh shit. I was just checking shit out right now at the moment. We had a little bit of a mishap. It looks like another guy, Ace Founders, was trying to go after me and my compound after I took that tank. It was over by the fucking German area and shit. Yo, I actually, and he had a Panzerschreck too. He damaged up my car pretty bad, as you could see.
Yeah, I see it smoking, my friend. It does not look good.
Nah, it doesn't.
Excuse me. Oh, wait, one question, quick. Did you train the recruits? Yeah?
I trained one. I mean, he left. It was like someone like Bob Jones, but the other one, I told him about like some stuff I didn't. Like, I told him about some rules and
going
stuff.
On.
Why did he do something? Like, did he fuck up?
Right now, but I just wanna ask
I'm sorry if he did.
What is it?
Where did you learn how to drive a tank?
Well, I don't think I say actually, over time I learned it. Over time, it takes a lot of practice, man.
When did you first have, like, where did you practice this?
Wait, can I drive a tank? I'm,
I don't think that's important. Like, as long as I get the job done right, it should be fine. Anything I use, I get the job done with.
So this guy, he's a tank driver. So did he teach you how to see this guy? He has the M, so he's a tank driver.
Yeah, I told him basics.
Was this in character? Like, because I know because you have the M, you're part of the Soviet tanking crew or something like that. So
I told you, not really. I was joking around. Yeah, no, I didn't tell him.
So like
I said, I learned it. I learned it, and I earned it. Yeah.
Jesus, you have a fucking just a wall of text, dude. You can block bullets with that shit.
Wait, you're talking about my description?
That's what I was about to bring up, yeah, cause like...
Yeah, I got a huge ass description of a suit.
You're running like a global mob boss thing right here, man. You have a tank, okay? That's... No one should have a tank besides if you're like in the Red Army or German Army, okay?
How was that, Oh, you were talking about that car? How is that car considered, military equipment?
No, I'm talking about this right here.
Oh.
Like, that was me, I drove that.
This is me.
No, he stole something like it, but I had...
I was about to say.
This one's my beauty. I stole this one.
You were supposed to donate for those.
Big,
oh, really? Oh, shoot.
I draw.
Like, I don't...
The admin just gave me this shit. Lightning just gave me this shit. That's probably why he got demoted. That was why. This dude, a former Lightning Eisen Mark Webble, I think he got demoted because he gave me a car. Oh shit. He was a former Lightning, now he's a Feldwebble. Dude commanding the Panzer Division.
Character? I stole that tank, since I'm allowed to, like, get in it and drive off, right?
Shouldn't you have the Red Rush 2 model? Did Alex ever finish working on that to make it good?
No, in the old map, Borealis told me that he was just testing out the skin for the like tank crew, so they haven't finished working with it. He's just helping the admins of the server correspond with the skin maker. And stuff like that.
But because you have the M in your name, you should probably change something in your description to say that it has the Soviet hat, the tanker helmet.
I was planning on doing it, but the thing is, I don't know how long I'll have this for, because like an admin was like, oh hey, can you do me a favor, like drive this, I'll make you a mechanic, do you want to be a mechanic? But I don't know if this is permanent, so I'm just like, yeah, because I didn't really go through any training for this. I was just like given this on a whim.
Chase, do you know anything about this?
It's like somebody like, forget his name, fucking, yeah, no, like somebody gave me the M or whatever, never, I don't know. So
there, now you're
yeah.
Indistinguishable. The hell was that?
Okay, can I just change my description to like, is in mechanic, Soviet mechanic,
yeah, go ahead
division.
And change that so you're actually distinguishable, alright. Where do you guys get these models from? I need to sell my stuff to that. Alright, find out where.
Look different, I think.
Oh.
I am old man now.
I'm gonna edit your bones, I'll give you a long walk. Oh damn, you look lit now. Yeah, eventually if everything goes right, you guys will be able to have this cool model.
I saw it, Borealis had that,
This guy named Xavier, Xavier, I think?
This is our shit. I wonder if these work.
Yeah, I think soon the Germans will be using the Red Orchestra German models.
Look at this guy. I would trust him with my life. What did his headband do? It's a pretty cool headband.
I mean, I don't think it's really, I don't know, can't tell Japanese army or...
I think that's the Imperial Army, I think.
Yeah, I thought, like,
oh, that's cool.
I thought they looked a little bit different. Oh, Borealis is on, wait. Yeah, out of character, Borealis has the whole mechanic thing. I'm gonna go...
Yo, dudes, you gotta do.
That and stuff.
Yeah, you got the Star Wars one, right? Look at this guy. Hey, so are we ever gonna have an American, like an American faction? Like, is that planned one day?
This is just gonna be just Soviets versus Germans and whatever the fuck else factions there are, like Napoleon and such.
German models are like edited to some extent with the shoulder boards and all that. Are they gonna do that with the like the try and do that with the like new
what
ones?
Yeah. I have no idea.
Because like,
oh, planes! Yes, get on my head.
Oh shit! You're gonna have some fucking paratrooper shit. Oh shit! That'll be some crazy shit. Oh,
man, I should have joined the Luftwaffe, man. man, I could have joined the Luftwaffe too. I'll ask Ace about, Alex about making one.
A faction specific for that?
I think so, maybe.
Yo, do what you gotta do. As a matter of fact, I gotta get the fuck inside. This fucking storm is gonna be out here real tough. Oh shit, yo, hold up. Yo. Buster. I think one of my guys got captured by the fucking... Yep. I think we might need to go do something about that shit. I know those motherfuckers are gonna wanna come back. Nah, that's gonna be a fucking problem. These dudes, I bet you're gonna get me on that new Jack City shit. Hold up. It's just us two against the fucking rest of the German army right now, and they got my guy on lock. Yeah? We're gonna need to think of something. But hold up. We gotta remember to keep that in the out of character. But I bet you these motherfuckers out here, they're gonna go start something in a moment. They might be getting ready to go start some kind of deal or something. Fucking negotiation shit. Real talk shit. They didn't get me though, but they may fucking execute one of my guys. But we gotta remember to keep that out of character though. Real talk. And this dude is crazier than a motherfucker. Nah, man, I'm sticking in here. That nigga's gonna die. That nigga's gonna die, yo. That nigga's gonna die, for sure. Being out there like that, no, that nigga's gonna fucking die, dog. I'm sticking in here where I'm at. I ain't gonna move a fucking muscle. Sticking right inside here, yo. Fuck that. Got it all super form. You won't never know I bought a form. Can we please just get some water form? 1 liter, 2 liter, 3 liter. looks like it cleared up. Okay, I'm gonna be gone. Got it all sword form.
This is Wing Commander Ace. What do you need?
I'm here to go talk out with a ceasefire. We probably had a little bit of a misunderstanding between each other. Between the Corleone family and the German army. Yeah, I need to go clear that up right now.
I have a couple of planes up in the air, ready to drop some shit on you guys.
I was expecting that.
We will have you talk though, come on.
One of my guys, Andrew, I think he got a little bit of a bad intel.
Just put your hands up, spread your legs, spread your butt cheeks.
Alright, fine.
You have any weapons you might want to drop them right now before we get in there, because if you do have any weapons and we find out they are in there, you will be fucking put to death, so.
Guess so.
Alright.
Fine.
Alright. You can pick those back up. Just keep them in your inventory, please. I don't want to take your weapons. It's kind of fucked up. You bought those. Just put them in your inventory.
Well, I had to do that because I didn't have the right roll. It's not over 50.
Yeah, it's fine. Like, just take them back. Just keep them in your inventory, okay?
Alright,
thank you for that. No more weapons, right?
No. As for pulling them out, no. I'm keeping them in my inventory.
Open up the gate now.
So something's going to go down right now.
Walk in with your hands risen. Don't put them in your pockets. Or your jacket pockets, whatever. Stand where you are. Okay. Close the gate now, Kibble. You are to keep your weapon risen at this guy the whole time.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Here against the wall.
About face. I am gonna be generous. Thank you. Fucking dude. Now we gotta play the waiting game. Oh, shit. Dude, this is getting real. Yo, it's getting real. Yeah. Did he let his ass go? Yep.
Speaking to the Hotman, and he's right here. You may speak.
Okay. Wait, you're the commanding officer for your brigade?
I'm not really a commanding officer, but I am a commissioned officer of the Panzer Corps. I'm not the leader. What do you mean?
Okay, well, I'm basically the Don of my familia. Right now, I think he actually had a little bit of a misunderstanding. I may have had a little bit of a bad intel between my guys and your guys. My friend, or my enforcer, Andrew, he came over there and he basically decided to go start up a war between you guys with the Soviets. And we got into a little bit of a conflict and I stole your tank.
What? You stole our tank? Property, our belongings, and you dare to come here and show your face inside our base? Are you mentally challenged? Aren't you afraid of death?
Why would I come here alone if I'm afraid?
Does have a good point.
You got a good point, yeah? What's your name? Get to the point.
Okay, well, I'm gonna let you know right now, as long as we keep ourselves in contact, not trying to fuck with each other, we should be fine. My friend Andrew, I'm gonna go need and go sort him out right now, because what he just did was completely unprofessional, and it looks like he got me on a bad tip. So, as long as you guys keep your cool, we should be fine. But I may need to go sort this out with him, because he's the main guy that brought this upon you guys. So, I'm gonna go...
Okay, just bring it back to tank. Just bring us that back to tank, yeah. Yeah, yes, sir.
Should I call the planes back down?
I'm not really the one in charge of it, but if you feel like it's a good option, yeah, sure.
They are actually watching over us right now, so...
If that's the case, yes. Yeah, yeah, we'll talk later. They don't need to listen. Yes, so what do you need? You. Don what?
Don Jason Corleone.
Okay, Don Jason, please bring back the tank.
I got you, no problem, man. Just make sure that you keep your guys sorted out, and I'll keep my guys sorted out. And mainly, Andre is gonna need to be dealt with, because he got me on a bad tip. He got me on a bad tip. Just do what you guys gotta do.
We will. You may...
Guten Tag.
Stuman, can you please call him out? Can you scoop the man out? The dog. Darker.
This nigga better not do anything.
You have to go very far from here.
I ain't planning on it, buddy. I ain't planning on it. Guten Tag. I'll get this sorted out. I got it all sorted for him. I got us all sorted for him, yo. Yo, what you want? What you want? You said all I need for you. Yeah, I told him already. I don't think he's gonna add you though, but I think you're just a fucking random guy. No, he ain't one of the admins. He's the fucking server manager, dude. you're random as fuck, dude. I don't even need to talk to you. You're a bitch. You're a bitch, nigga. Could say.
wanna go out, boob? Better go get your mom in a minute, boob.
Hey, Goob. Goob. Gluck. Yo, this nigga almost got me fucked up with the fucking Germans. This nigga almost got me fucked up, man. Okay, hold up. Oh shit.
No!
Hopman Julius? Julius? Yeah, Julius. Julius Felger. Something's gonna be up. Oh, so this dude's the guy over the white. Yo, hold up. Okay, hold up. Give me one moment. Okay, I gotta go find this nigga. Hold up.